Be what you want. thanks a lot. I'll just turn that guitar on, though, Jim. What the fuck is that? Times we don't actually have anything new to try and peddle to you, so some people cheer at that, and other people call me an idle bastard for not making a record. So anyway, this one's from the this was from the third album, so this for I think it was really good numbers. This is called Silver Lining. This next song was written at the time of a previous greed-driven government. It was written when Margaret Thatcher and her cronies were all in power. And it's an easy boot. But to be honest, I mean, the current lot you're saddled with don't seem a lot better, to be honest. I know I skipped town and moved to America, but having said that, anything they try to do halfway decent, the fucking big corporations over there try to fucking stomp on it as well. So the whole country seems to be driven by greed, the whole world's driven by greed, and it's all crap. we don't have anything new to peddle for you yet. This is the closest we've got to a new song. It's well, just we've never actually got around to recording it yet. But again, it follows much the same theme as the last one, in so much as it shows a healthy disregard for politicians. More particularly, I think once they actually take the King's shilling and sign up as fully paid members of the Liars Club.